Hey everybody, we got something real special for you today. Now, I don't know, most of you should know, but Mark Hoppus, singer, band member of Blink-182, other various bands and things he does, he likes to be him, you know, and do his thing. But left unchecked, the man could completely destroy the fabric of space and time, rippling, you know, everything, and wormholes and black holes and everything in existence will be ruined. So obviously what we're going to do is make a Mark Hoppus theme team, make it in PU, not be able to find a battle with it, and hop into some OU. So let's get into it. So we lead off with apple juice, apple tin in the hall. Please tell mom this is not her fault. We go for the Draco turn one because it's a Kent set. Kent sets always Draco, and they always follow up with some sort of priority. We get a sneaky KO on Landorus. In comes Archeops, and like we're just not going to stay in and go for Draco again. So we do so. He gets brought down to Defeatus. Head Smash doesn't do anything. We pick up a KO with Superpower. So, Dumont's down. He goes to Urshifu now. Picks up the KO on us. Not a big deal. 1 for 2 is a very solid trade. Now, this is where the battle gets very, very iffy. Like, I don't know what this Snorlax is. It has a Toxic Orb on itself and has Block, and other than that, the battle's fine. I don't know what that is. But we brought in Mark Hoppus, and yeah, he's got a sub up. He's got a Power-Up Punch going, plus one attack. In comes Urshifu, who does break the sub, but wow, he takes it really well. Look at that. We confuse him with Dynamic Punch, he hits himself, and then we get to plus two attack with another Power-Up Punch. In comes Mimikyu, cannot take us out. We can't, unfortunately, damage it. We don't have priority with Bullet Punch, but we can knock off its Life Orb, and Mark Hoppus did break his neck, so that's very helpful. I'm gonna go out to dog eating dog instead of dogs eating dogs because it's whatever. Snorlax is kind of bulky, so we're gonna go out. We got yawned, and we're doing swaps, and then we get to Delibird. Now this is probably the thing I'm most proud of in my life. I am running a choice beta Delibird, and it has Hustle, and we got a KO on Snorlax with Present. So that's pretty awesome. We're asleep though. Mimikyu comes in, so we're gonna have to swap. We go out to Rotom, who gets crit 2 times in a row, which is fantastic. So we go back out to dog eating dog. We go for a Crunch, which fails to take it out, but we have a Cellrock, so we go for it, taking out Mimikyu. All that's left is Heatran, and we're gonna go for the close combat, which is not enough to take it out. He is gonna fire off a Magma Storm and take us out, but we have Boxing Day left, and he has all kicking moves. He is also Assault Vest, so Earth Power does literally nothing to him. Low Kick goes and knocks it out, and you know, that's how you battle OU Pokemon with PU.